Phil and his Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake?
Like flies. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
Kind of making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that can even the odds.
Now you know what they say about desperate times. Watch and learn!
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was in, people think off the sand are problems.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's no pressure, right?
Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so popular.
There's no sticking around them, is there?
Thank you. Fury, it's open.
Smells like death, just like it don't.
I'm okay.
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
Yeah!
Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Our chance. Let's go.
Roger.
You got it. Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City.
Okay, let's move.
Roger! Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were attacker.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Ugh!
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This game's never gonna end, is it?
He's back! This prick won't give up!
Another boat. Something in the water.
Jesus Christ! was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you.
For now.
Let's go.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
These two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in a terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Oh, no.